Right here we're using slip T's, two L's, and we have a cap on the end. The pipes can be set to your desired length.